What's up, vlog gangs? I'm into, you know, back here again with another Lee YouTube video.
She finna be itch this fuck, bro.
Y'all see a new look or whatever?
Okay.
Who is she? Who is it? Who is her? Who is Mrs.?
Who are you?
Who is y'all? Get witty, baby. Get witty. As y'all read about the title, y'all already know this video finna be about coming back with a banger or whatever. I'm finna be pranking my friends like I'm pregnant. Like I'm finna do the pregnant part. And y'all, like, I got like the pregnancy test right here. Let me show y'all. Let it focus. Right here, two lines, boo. Two lines. Lines means I'm pregnant. Yes, it's true. I'm pregnant.
I think the fuck not.
Bitch, I'm just fucking playing. You ain't thought I was pregnant. Like, who the fuck? I'm finna get this job. Well, I'm gonna tell y'all about that all down the line, too. But I'm finna get this job. Like, y'all gotta be in my bed. Because I'm who the fuck finna get pregnant? Who finna get Trump? Oh, okay. No babies for me. Nothing wrong with a butt. I'm just too young and I'm living that bad bitch life. Like, I don't got time for this. Hell, y'all, this my own cousin. My auntie, my cousin, pregnant to say she pregnant or whatever. But yeah, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna buy her these and I'm gonna tell my friends I'm pregnant. But since this quarantine edition or while we in quarantine, I'm just gonna be like telling them I'm pregnant. I'm gonna be like texting them off my phone. And I'll be like, you know, cause we always have like girls talk or whatever. And I'll be like, y'all, I'm pregnant. And be like, I might send them a video of me like babe crying or whatever. So we just really getting a reaction from the messages. I wanna see like how would it be. I'm gonna do my 3 out of 3 group chat. I'm gonna prank them first and then I'm gonna do my 5 out of 5 group chat because I'm in 2 group chats. One is like my 2 like only friends I got. I told y'all that in the last video. Kayla and Janai. And the other one is my cousins. 5 out of 5 all cousins, period. Family over everything. I had stuff on in my chicken cause like I probably eat, but I was like, let me do this prank. And so they don't know right now, so I think I'm gonna check them. Get right into it. But with all the talk, we just get right into it. Ty, I'm doing a video. You wanna be in it? Huh? All right. Let me go start stream recording. Stream recording should come up now. It's gonna be like, I think I'm gonna put it on this side. So yeah. Let me move over something. Stream recording gonna be on this side. So I'm just gonna be like, guys, what is question mark and a what's name? Okay, y'all, so let me start the stream recording back. 3, 2, 1. Alright, so they text back and say yes, and one text back and say huh. Okay, I'm so scared. I'm scared like what they gonna say. So I'm be like, so Ty came down here at the beginning, shit, of this week. Oh my god! I'll be like, it didn't send no picture. Oh my god! I'm doing all this and I'm not even real free. Kayla said, okay. And we did the do. I'm gonna just say, did the do. I need to like start getting spicy. She said good. This nothing new. The point is, one of you. Get to the point. And do okay. What if they be like, it's a prank? I'm so scared. And he's like, I'm not even like pranking for real. But he's like, it's a prank. Good. Kind of say good. Be for real now. Because, you know, you can't really even get pranked that fast. But he's like, I'm trying to test they dominance. Because he even she said, be for real now. Why? If y'all can feel my heart right now, why am I scared? Like, I don't care what they say, but still, why am I so scared? Positive. If two lines mean positive, then yes. Kind of said, team girl. See, I'm not wishing death on myself. And I'm without wishing this on death, but oh god, G for real. You're fucking lying. Let me see. I don't feel cry. Good, me too. I've been crying all morning. Man, I'm so sick. I don't know how to feel. And then, I'm gonna take another one with you, like, in my face. Oh my god, did that one not take? Did they both look good? Oh my god. Okay, there they go. Don't put a picture scene. Everybody print the book. Why is they so happy about this? This not good. Okay, this is it. So I said the picture. I want to put a picture scene. I'm gonna say I'm not happy. I don't know how I'm gonna tell my mama. This is so ridiculous, bro. I hate myself right now. I'm so scared. And when I tell my cousins, oh my god, I'm gonna cry, bro. Like, cause they, oh my god. I wish the pictures of Harry up there seen. Y'all don't know how bad I we see it. Bro, this is like, god, do not give me no cherish. Oh. Jesus, I'm so scared, and I'm not even telling my mom. I'm telling my friends. I would never do this on my mom. Never. I'm so scared. Oh my god. Ooh. Oh my god. What to say, y'all? What to say, bro? What to say? This. Is just pathetic. How to keep dang, don't put them emoji. My mama gonna kill me. They being so supportive, like. I'm gonna tell myself, I'm so. Oh my god. She said, oh my god, they being like so supportive. This a real friend test. This right here is a real friend test, bro. My cousin gonna cuss me the fuck out. They gonna cuss me out. They gonna blow my phone up. They gonna do everything. I just been crying right now. Cause it's like, why? But it be like, no. Cause you know, Janaya, she like, I already got her leave. Her baby will be with me. She said, I'm gonna be honest, I ain't tell my mama nothing when I find out. I was scared for my life, so it's okay. Kayla said, it's okay. Tell Ty first. And still is though, cause you're not the only one. Cut it back now, cause. I couldn't put no need up in them. Alright. So, let me see. I said, oh my god. I can't believe it. What I'm gonna do though, y'all? Do you want, Janaya said, do you want a plan B? I don't know. This is just too much for me. I feel so bad though. I hate I did this video. Like. They not even texting back. Ain't nobody texting back. Like, because it's like, now that I gotta stop it. It ain't right. Like, it won't be right if I keep doing it. I'll be like, I do, but I'm scared of what my family gonna think of me. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I do, but I'm scared of my family gonna think of me. They gonna be mad at first, but they gonna be excited. They support me, like, they so supportive. So much pressure on me right now, but I'm be like, they say I'm gonna support you. Janai said I'm gonna support you. Kelly said the same. I'm so scared to tell that. It's like, y'all don't know the guilt I'm feeling right now because of what she just told me. But it's like, okay, I'm still just gonna go home with the prank to give y'all some content. No! She said, I'll tell Marco to tell him. Worst way to find out. I think. y'all don't get it, bro. Y'all not gonna see that part, but y'all don't get it. Like, I'm feeling so much guilt. Oh my God. I don't even wanna do this no more. I really don't. It's just, ooh. It's 7:40, I'm telling them it's a prank. I don't care what we talk about or whatever. 7:40, I'm saying it's a prank. And I'm gonna be like, oh my God. It's 7:33, it's 7:40, I'm telling this a prank. I'm gonna say, how y'all feel about it? I'm so, oh my God, I don't even wanna post these. Tell him I'm gonna support. Kelly said I'm support. I'm scared of what he gonna say. Cause I don't want no kid. I don't guess. In the future. Damn, I can't spell. But not now. Oh my God, 7:40, what is you doing? Y'all don't know. I feel so bad. You're gonna be the best mother ever. I'm gonna support you for whatever I gotta say. She almost made me cry. She's so supportive. It's like, y'all just don't know. I really want to cry though. You really support me. And I'm not even pregnant. I'm gonna be so mad to say them it's a prank though. Cause it's like, she said, Janai said, you're gonna be the best mother ever. I'm gonna support what people gotta say about it. Oh my God. Kayla said, tell him and send us the screenshot. Oh my. I was so scared to tell y'all because I thought. Janai said, I love you, RG. Don't nobody else got you. Just know I do. Oh! I should cry right now. Like, this is. Oh my God. I was scared, y'all, because I thought everybody would be so mad at me. I love y'all so much. Came to the same here. I'm gonna tell him, Kaylee. Why would we be mad? I don't even know. I was just so mad at myself. To be honest. You just gonna be a mom. I ain't gonna look at you differently. Oh, the best mom. Oh, oh my God. Y'all make me feel so much better about the situation. But it's like I'm still sore up inside. Bro, I hate it, like, got this far. Like, I hate it even got this far. Like, why, God? Why? 7:37. Self-one need to come over. I don't care. It's 7:37. I don't care what nobody say. It's self-one. I'm telling them it's a prank. And I just can't do this because I feel so, I'm just like, bro, I hate that I don't got no feelings so emotional or behind it. Not emotional, but like happy. And then I got to turn around and be like, I'm just playing. Oh my God, him or her gonna be my little baby. Oh, she's crazy. They already got a little niece. The fact that it's a prank is killing me, y'all. I think I just wanna take a nap and wake up thinking, what the frick? I can't even text right. Thinking it's a dream. Okay, Janaya said, so she said, it's okay, baby. I promise you, whenever you do keep it or not, I'm still here. I'm not gonna be mad. I'm still love you the same. Thank you so much. See, this is a real friend. This is a real friend. Hallelujah. It's still 39. Self what I'm telling them. I don't care what's going on. I told them I'm gonna take a nap. I said, thank you so much, guys. This babysitter right here. Kayla always make the situation so funny. It's tearing me up that it's a prank. It's tearing me up. It's killing me. It's making my insides bleed. I just put Buffa's baby to sleep. Oh my God. I'll change to Buffa though. Oh my God, it's 7:39. It is 7:39. And I'm really finna get ready to tell you. I'll be like, y'all, let me stop screaming. It's finna be 7:40. I'm finna be like, y'all, it's a prank. I can't do. Why though? Why though? Why? Oh, it's 7:40. It's 7:40. Oh my God. I'm definitely gonna tell you. Okay, let me start screaming. My hands, like, they want to shake so freaking bad, bro. I'm gonna be like, y'all. I'm be like, it's a prank, but I feel so bad because, like, y'all was so supportive, man. Like, it's killing me right now that it's a prank. Y'all is literally the best friends I could ever X4. I love y'all so, and I'm so, I ain't mad at this apart because I don't want to be pregnant, but still, this apart though. I know y'all want to beat my ass. It's a prank, but I feel so bad because, like, y'all so supportive, and like, it's kidding me right now that it's a, I said that it's a pretty, it's a prank. Y'all is really the best friends I could ever ask for. I love y'all so much. I'm guilty because of the prank. I know y'all be bad right now. I'm crying, literally. Oh my god. I love y'all. It's a prank. Why? Like, I'm so scared to even pick up the phone and see what they said. I ain't gonna even read it. I'm good. I don't know if I'm gonna say IDM. But I told them I'm scared to see what they said. I'm gonna be like, oh, so y'all can see. I'm so freaking scared right now. So open up the message. I ain't even gonna open it. Like, why did I prank them? I'ma get your answer. Okay. I knew it was a prank. Got me sitting here thinking I'm gonna change diapers. Oh my god. I feel so bad right now. I feel so bad right now. Glad I ain't mad at me, cause I feel like I went too far. I'm sorry, y'all. If y'all watch this video, I'm so sorry. Y'all just don't know how scared I was to even do this. Cause it's like, why lie to them? I don't know how bad they want a little TT. But we already got TT. We already got poo-poo. It's Ari. Period. But anyway, did I scroll before that little bit? Oh, I did. Oh, yeah, I did. Y'all, I feel so bad. But yeah, y'all reached the end of this video. Y'all, I was so freaking scared doing this video. Because it's like, no, I don't like lying to my friends. I still feel bad, bro. But y'all reached the end of this video. Like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what y'all want to see next on my channel. They was like so supportive, and that's why I love them like so freaking much, bro. No matter what, I'm about to forever have them. But like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what y'all want to see next on my channel. Boss up, gloss up, stay in your game, and I'm out.